Fun fact, did you know that more popcorn is sold in Dallas than anywhere else in the United States? My name is Patrick Oguan with Aspire to Be More, based in Dallas, Texas. Thanks to everyone that has already subscribed to the YouTube channel. I am so grateful. And for those that haven't yet done so, please do. My intention is to utilize this platform to share my experience and some of the things I am passionate about. And just maybe someone might get some good information out of it. Most of what I will share is based on my personal experience. Many of you know I have a passion for business. So in the business space, I will be sharing about logistics and specifically the trucking business, a $700 billion industry. I have been in this industry for approximately 9 years now. And I would love to share with you some tips on how to get your foot in the door and position yourself for a win. It's not easy, but it is possible. Also in business, I'll be talking about real estate investment opportunities and specifically buying and selling of land, both in the US and in Uganda. As you may already know, that over 9 years ago, I co-founded a diaspora investment group with 28 people putting aside $140 each month and leveraging our human capital to make money moves. I will share some of the successes and structure challenges in setting up an investment group. I have a passion for leadership. So in the leadership space, I'll be sharing about true leadership. A leadership that's based on purpose, principle, a passion for people, and vision. Most of you already know my involvement in the diaspora leadership. And you also know that nothing advances without good leadership. Nothing changes without good leadership. Nothing develops or improves or gets corrected without someone taking the lead. I will also share about self-development and the challenges of changing habits, principles of success. And as an immigrant, I'll also share the beauty and the challenges of migrating into the United States. Also, in this space, I will tackle the question, what is your social contribution to your nation? Many of us recognize the responsibility that's been placed upon us, but some of us don't. We shall discuss our role in helping our people and leaving Africa a better continent than we found it. So please subscribe, share, like, and hit the bell to get notifications when I upload a new video. Till next time, continue to aspire to be more.